Hey guys, it's Jessica, and I'm going to show you the videos that I have, or the videos, the channels that I have been obsessed with throughout 2013. I chose 13 for 2013, even though I think it's kind of cliche and kind of just an old thing by now, but whatever, I'll do it, just, you know, because honestly, I love all 13 of these channels almost equally. Some of them I do look at more than others, but, you know, that's just how some things are. So, let's just get started. So, Itty Bitty Annie, she is a great YouTuber. Her name is now Annie St. John. But, yeah, these aren't in any order, by the way. It's just who I've been liking. Next is Beauty Broadcast Express and Emily Noel. They are two different channels. On Beauty Broadcast Express, her and her husband review products, you know, for people. So, yeah, it's a really great, channel. She just tries to get to the point, and she uploads, I think, 5 times a week. And then Beauty Broadcast is her main channel, and she does, I think, like, her favorites on this channel. The other channel is just for review, and this channel is for, like, everything else. It's Kirsten is another one of my favorite people. She looks and sounds like Melissa Joan Hart, and she is beautiful, and I absolutely adore her. She's just so, I don't know, she's so genuine, and she's so nice and real, and, you know, she's just herself. And that's what I love about her. So, I will, of course, for everybody that I talk about, I will link their channels down below. Okay. It's Judy's Life and It's Judy's Time. It's Judy's Life is her family's vlog channel. And it's her husband, Juliana, their child, and her, and they have twins on the way, and I will link one of their videos down below. And then It's Judy's Time is her beauty channel, where she does reviews and demos and just, you know, beauty stuff. Samage, she is just a great YouTuber. She has good posture, she has a good voice, she's so lovely to watch, and she's very down to earth with her subscribers, and I adore that about her. Sarah Hawkinson, and she's also just lovely. She's just herself, she just puts her life out there, and I just love that about her. Yeah, I definitely recommend you check her out, she's really cool. And then Say Wink, she's one of my favorite YouTubers, definitely. Because she just, you know, I can relate to her a lot. That's probably what I love most about her, is just she's so relatable. And I look every single day to see if she posted a new video. She doesn't post as often as other people, but that's okay because I understand that life is life. Next we have Tati. If you are not subscribed to Tati, then you should subscribe. Lots of people have subscribed to her, so yeah. She just is very good at describing products, and she has little tips, and just, I don't know, she's just a really awesome YouTuber. Next is Graveyard Girl. Lots of people also subscribe to her, and yeah, she's just so quirky. She's so quirky and just so beautiful, and I adore her. She's just definitely so true to herself, and I think that is amazing. I think she's a great role model in everything. She's just so real. Next, we have Ashley Elizabeth, and I really like her. She's just so funny. Like, she's so funny, and she's so honest, and she's, like, funny while she's being honest, and I don't know, it's a great combination. She's just great. Next, we have Pink Sparkles, and she just pretty much does hauls, lots of hauls, and she does favorite videos, I think, and she vlogs, so, I really like her. She's just you know, she's just adorable, mostly. She's just really adorable. And she's really sweet, and I don't know, if you like hauls, then you should definitely check her channel out. Next, we have What Would Lizzie Do? I like her videos. She just has her own little unique way of doing videos, and I think it's awesome. She's just another person who's just so true to herself. Last, we have Vintage or Tacky, and she is beautiful. She is a plus-size woman who should make any other plus-size woman proud, because she just owns herself 100%, and I think that's amazing. I think it's great. So, yeah, those were the top 13 channels that I watched in 2013. There was more than 13, but that's because, let's just say it's the top 13 people that I watch in 2013, because some of these people have more than one channel, and I want to share those with you too as well. So, yeah. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next one.